cue in here to him talk about stuff. He doesn't even want to go on air. But he may be on air.
1-0. The stars have aligned. The prophecy has come true. Do you know they think that chimps are starting to enter into the Stone Age?
It looks like I was just watching a documentary of a monkey, and everyone's seen those videos of monkeys with sticks, and they're using it to eat ants and shit like that. I was watching
orangutans.
I was watching a video of a monkey who broke off a stick and started banging the bark to get some honey that was under the bark, but the stick wasn't big enough, so he throws it, and then he helps and grabs another one, carves it all out, and then starts blah, blah.
Isn't that like amazing? That,
he should probably be using that as a weapon at this point if he's doing that. You know what I mean? What happens then when they learn how to use it as a weapon on each other and shit?
Well, what's amazing is, what if what we're seeing is them learning it? What if what we're seeing is like, when they're just starting to observe this now, what if in our lifetime they start using tools?
Yeah.
Like, it seems like that's what's going on, because they don't, either it's one of two things. Either they just didn't have enough video of them back then, and they didn't have enough people observing them, but to really realize they've probably been using these tools for 100 years or so, or they just started doing it in our lifetime. Yeah. You know? That could be possible. Have you ever seen Snopes this? I want you to Snopes this, because I don't know if this is true. There's an orangutan that's fishing with a spear. He's hanging off of a fucking branch over this river, and he's got a spear.
That's it.
There's a photo of it. I just don't know if it's true. It looks so good, and it's always one of those things. Yeah, it's one of those things that I've always wanted to Google, and I'll get to that tomorrow, and I just never get to it. I got other shit in my life to worry about. But now
that we're here,
so easy to
fake people out these days.
But I remember. I just remember. So I have to get. Do you see it, Jamie?
I don't see it on Snopes, but it says it's true. Although the ape didn't develop the skill enough to catch fish.
Whatever. Show the picture. Yeah. This is what's crazy. Look at this. Come on, son. Are you fucking kidding me? This is true? Okay. If this is true, that's a goddamn weapon. That orangutan is sticking a long stick into the water, trying to. It's true. Although ape did not develop sufficient skill to catch any fish yet.
He's trying.
Yet, this is insane.
You would think humans would speed up that evolution, right?
If we exactly. Man.
They're probably learning from watching fishermen and shit.
Yeah.
You might have to learn that water refraction thing, and that might not be capable of doing that.
Oh,
you know?
Right. Yeah, that's right. Water refraction it's a big factor in bow fishing. These people that fish with bows and arrows, when you look at a fish, say if you look down in the water and you see like the fish would be where this laptop is, it's not really there. It's like 6 inches lower than that. But there's this weird refraction thing going on because you're looking through water. Mm-hmm. So it's like looking through like a funhouse mirror kind of.
Yeah.
So you have to learn how to shoot under. And the orangutan might not be able to figure that out. Very smart, Jamie. Did you figure that on your own? Yeah. You fucking wizard. Powerful, Jamie. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. But how crazy is it seeing him try that? Orangutan by himself with a pole. I mean, he's not in a zoo. He's not like at the circus. Nobody taught him that. Those things are smart as fuck, man.
He's gonna be a crazy fucking karate dude who goes out to the jungle, starts teaching monkeys how to kendo.
Look at him.
Give him swords and shit. Can you imagine if they got supplied the gorillas with swords?
Samurai swords. Bump, bump, bump. I mean, that's Planet of the Apes is not that far
how
off.
How hard would it be to teach him? Like if Jane Goodall got all evil and shit, she started teaching him how to fucking cut.
So, thank you. Bye-bye. Big kiss.